sin más, vamos a empezar con Camilo Alfaro de Autoproyecto.com desde Auto Show de Ginebra.
Today we're at the Geneva Motor Show, and we have a special guest here, Rob Moran, Director of Communications for Mercedes-Benz. How you doing, Rob?
Hey, Camilo, welcome to Geneva.
Rob, what do you guys have over here that is so spectacular? I see so many people walking around the showroom floor.
Yeah, if you can see the car through the crowds, if you can kind of part the crowds a little bit, this is our real big debut that we had for Geneva. This is the world debut of the new S Coupe from Mercedes-Benz.
Now, I got to tell you, I mean, when I first saw the S Coupe concept at Frankfurt, I mean, this is almost, it almost looks like an exact copy of the concept car. I mean, it's unbelievable that the production vehicle looks so much alike.
Yeah, I think our designers really just hit a home run with this. When it came to the design of the concept, as you referenced, they really wanted something that was elegant, but at the same time very sporty, very dynamic, had a real road presence, also showing some new design language for Mercedes-Benz, and that really carried through to the production model. Not only on the outside, but also in the inside. And what we've been hearing here at the show is that the inside is really setting a new standard within the industry.
No, the inside of this vehicle is luxurious. I mean, it's luxury all over the place. And it seems that you have a lot of new technologies in the vehicle.
Yeah, we're big on technology, and obviously this is being an S-Class. This is the pinnacle. We have great safety assistance systems. We have our full complement of intelligent drive, where we use the latest technology, autonomous or semi-autonomous systems, advancements of our pre-safe system. We have incredible LED headlights. We have just the full gamut of safety innovations that really lead not only in terms of Mercedes-Benz safety, but also industry safety. All the things that you can get in the S-Class, you now have that in the S-Coupe. And the other interesting thing that you're seeing is that the trickle-down of that technology is not just reserved for our flagship, the S-Class, but also in our E-Class and also in our C-Class as well.
That's unbelievable. And I love the idea that you guys trickle down that technology. Now, our listeners can't really picture this, but this, the S-Class is just very handsome. I mean, you see a lot of the sedan in the front end, and then when it comes back to the back, I mean, it's a very sporty car.
Yeah, and this is a real new departure as far as Mercedes-Benz styling when you look at the back of this car. Obviously, the front shows our new styling direction, but the back is really something different. And what's really dramatic is they've moved the license plate panel, and we moved that to the lower rear bumper. That's something that in the past generations of the CL, which was the previous S-Coupe, really didn't have that. And that's really just had this very aggressive, very prominent stance that gives us this car this and accentuates the width. And really, when you look at this in total, the car is absolutely stunning from every single angle.
Completely agree. Well, we wish you much success with the new S-Class Coupe, and thank you so much for being here on the show with us.
Thanks for having us. We appreciate it.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.